A horse got critically injured after a car rammed into a horse cart in Uttar Pradesh's Noida film city on Thursday. The injured horse was taken to veterinary doctor for treatment and its condition is said to be critical. The cart is completely damaged and the driver of the car has been arrested.